This one is going to be a flip cup. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Isn't that pretty? I said. Okay, let's see what we can do with it. Oh, let's torch it first. Let's see what we can do with this puppy. I think I want to get some of that black off there. Let's see. Let's get it to the corner. Okay, that's where my finger is, so I'm going to go back up. You didn't want that black to overtake. And we don't want to lose that blue. It's so pretty. Let's go down. Nicely. There goes black. Get over to the side. Very good. A little bit more. Now over to this side. Look how pretty that pink looks. Look how pretty that pink looks. We don't want to lose that pink though either. Actually, let's go this way because that's where my thumb is. So to get that corner up there and the other corner. So, come on. Oh, such pretty colors though. I could actually even just leave it like that. That looks really cool. Not sure what to do. Because that really does look so pretty. To the other corner where my thumb is, where that pretty pink is. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Oh, I'm losing my pink. Get some of that pink back. That corner's done though. Okay. I'm sorry if I'm making you dizzy. I say ow, ow, because my thumb has arthritis in it. Trying to manipulate this thing. But that green is pretty. Right there. Get the pink back. It's coming over the border. It's gonna go down. I don't really like that part right there. I don't care if I lose it. Ooh, that looks pretty though, huh? Just that part I don't like that much. So let's do this way. I don't want to overstretch it either. Okay, so we got the pretty pink. More black than I wanted. It's okay. And that green. And I think I'm done. Yay. Ta-da. That's it. Let's torch it one more time. See if we get any cells. Okay. I have problems with my doctor sometimes. Not too high. I think more of the pink will come out. I just love that blue right there. That's so pretty. And it's like in pieces over here. In the whole thing. Looks very pretty. Anyway, I'm going to stop. That's that. It's kind of a lot of black right there.